Well, one of the biggest issues with pyrolysis factories, of course, the majority of pyrolysis factories are not environmentally friendly. And so one of our differentiators is we have made this factory environmentally friendly. We are far below EPA standards, and there's virtually no contaminants that go into the air, water, or the environment from our factories. But getting right to the point, the main differentiator for Geth is the fact that we produce a high-quality end product. And I'll talk a little bit about that so you have an idea of why we produce a higher quality end product. When you're talking about most of the different pyrolysis factories globally are gas-fired. And so they use some type of natural gas or coal or other types of fire in order to heat the components. And whenever you use gas or fire, you'll have hot spots. And so one of Geth's primary differentiators is that we use electricity. And we use a patented process for ensuring that the heat associated with that electricity is very consistent throughout the reactor. The reactor turns very slowly like a dump truck, and so all the heat is radiated in a consistent manner so that the oil that comes out does not get burned, and so you maintain the quality of that oil, and that's the reason why our oil is of a much higher quality than virtually anybody who's ever done pyrolysis in the past. One of the other differentiators is, and it relates to the same thing, consistency of heat, but many of the other reactors of our potential competitors, they use a vertical type reactor. We use a horizontal type reactor. When you're using a vertical reactor, you have more issues involved with being able to provide consistent heat to the overall process. So that is another differentiator for us. Other differentiators, and of course, whenever you produce a high-quality product, there are multiple aspects to that production that produce a high-quality product. But one of the other aspects is the downstream equipment and the refining that we've done. As I mentioned, we spent years going back and forth with large oil companies refining and removing hydrocarbons and other components to come up with an oil that the refineries can accept. And so that process that we've gone through and the equipment we've designed after it's gasified is also part of the overall process.